Every time I go to the store and get to the cash register with a 30-pound bag of sugar, someone always comments on the fact that it's a 30-pound bag of sugar. Like, yes, ma'am, I'm aware it's a 30-pound bag of sugar, and yes, I do need all of it. I guess it's not normal to go through sugar so quickly, but I'm feeding my bees a 2-to-1 water ratio for comb building. All I do is shake these jars up, throw the lid on them, poke some holes in them, and throw them in between some empty frames.